ladies, gents and teddy bears. We're at RAF Waddington for the very first sorties of Exercise Cobra Warrior. Now, Exercise Cobra Warrior sounds exciting, and it is run twice a year. It is the largest air exercise run by the Royal Air Force. The exercise is designed to train participants in high-intensity, large-force, tactical air warfighting operations. Here at RAF Waddington, we have the Indian Air Force making their debut with their Mirage 2000. Others include the Royal Saudi Air Force's Typhoons. They have six of them, and they're based at RAF Coningsby. But also making their debut is the Finnish Air Force too, with their F-18 Hornets. Aww, yeah. Also here though, guys, star of the show, the F-16s of the Belgian Air Force. They've got beautiful liveries on them. There are two. There's the X-Tiger and this beautiful livery on this tail of the Belgian Air Force. Aww, yeah. So these fast jets will be supported by the RAF Voyager, which is going to conduct air-to-air refueling operations, flying from RAF Bryce Norton. In addition, there's also UK Joint Helicopter Command aircraft that will be participating, based at RAF Leeming. The Royal Air Force's Air Mobility Force will also be taking part in the exercise, with sorties including deploying elements of 16 Air Assault Brigade during an associated ground mission that forms part of the overall exercise scenario. Ah, yeah. Ladies, gents, teddy bears, I just hope you enjoy it. There's so much noise to enjoy. So, I'll...
really big behind him. That side of that is a lot of noise to be compared to the 16s. Not many people. 16s don't weigh half as much.
I think it's a good one.
nice one, Ted. RAF Waddington is now home to the Red Arrows.
There he comes.
Thank you.
F-18 as it's officially retired everywhere else except the Red Arrows are using it. Teddy Bears, this is Ted Coningsby channel. We are here at RAF Waddington for Exercise Cobra Warrior. These are the F-18s from the Finnish Air Force. We've just come back from their sortie.
Carry on.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh, just seen that low approach. Bit like Lake and Eve style, that one. You see that?
Yes, I did.
Ladies, gents and teddy bears, I hope you all enjoyed Exercise Cobra Warrior and the exclusive footage that the Ted Coningsby channel brought to you of the very first sorties. Let us know in the comments of your favourite moments of Exercise Cobra Warrior. Don't forget, hit the like and do hit that subscribe button. Support the Ted Coningsby channel. If you like what you see, hit it. Come on! Thanks a lot for watching. See you soon. Wish you well. Come on, Ted. Let's go. Come on.